Franklin D. Roosevelt rode his wet platform right into the White House and made one of his first official acts the signing of the 3.2 beer bill in 1933. The beer trucks rolled again and the suds flew. Taverns opened wide. Business was fantastic and the beer was plentiful enough for a pretty girl to dive into while thousands cheered her on. The gangster era of the 20s was ending, as was Capone's reign.